20/2014, you check whether this dog has string worm or the muzzle. I will just flash the UV light and then I will flash UV light here. Okay, so I start with here first.
Hello? Yes, yes, I have you. Yes, yes. Okay.
Sorry about that. Okay, ready. Sorry?
Sorry.
Okay, December 20, 2014. I check whether there is ringworm by ultraviolet light. The fluorescence is ringworm. It fluorescent a lot. Is it all the fluorescent is ringworm? Only with ringworm the thing fluoresce. So it's a mole here. Okay, and then I check the muzzle. Muzzle.
Not really.
No, can't tell because it's all wet. Spread. But this thing definitely ringworm. It's a clear case of ringworm all over the body. And let me check this one. Oh, this is also wet. All the ringworm here. You can see the fluorescent, all the shining spots. But it's a ringworm. Okay.